all agree that's disgusting?
Look at me.
I can't.
I'm gonna need to borrow your car.
The transmission sticks.
Not a problem.
Most deadly assassins. Their identities are a secret, even from each other.
So how's work?
We had a little trouble with the commission. So how's Atlanta?
Are you looking for a job or something?
You are the job.
Had a few problems ourselves. Did you do something new?
I added peas.
Peas. I love my wife, but there are times.
There's this huge space between us, and it just keeps filling up with everything that we don't say to each other.
What do you think she learned to shoot like that?
It's like it's government or something.
You've just been identified by a competing agent. How are you gonna handle it?
I'm gonna borrow this.
Yeah.
Sweetheart.
Love. Gets lethal.
You have an unusual problem, Jane. You obviously want me dead. And I'm less and less concerned for your well-being. So what do we do?
From the director of The Bourne Identity.
Come on, sweetheart. Come to daddy.
Who's your daddy now?
Brad Pitt. Angelina Jolie.
Still alive, baby?
And Mrs. Smith.
You know that you're ticking.
One of my satellites over Antarctica discovered the pyramid.
Where exactly on the ice is this?
It's 2,000 feet under it.
Did you hear that?
What was that thing?
What did you say this room was called?
Sacrificial chamber.
We're in the middle of a war.
EVP, Alien versus Predator.
Critics everywhere are hailing Sideways. You won't have a better time at the movies this year.
Here's to us.
Four stars.
Oh, back off, man.
From the director of Election and About Schmidt.
Why don't we get back to my place?
Later.
It's about the ways men behave.
Woman finds out how I live, any answer she has is going to evaporate real quick.
And the ways women try to figure them out.
You're getting married on Saturday!
You know, there was a nice way to respond to that.
Sideways.
Check.
They were on their way home for the holidays.
Check her out. Did my whole life like that.
I have a new friend. He told me to call him Charlie.
It's not unusual for a child to create imaginary friends.
Charlie doesn't exist.
I'm gonna make him mad.
Why would you do this?
It was Charlie. Did Daddy tell you about my mommy? Let's hope you don't wind up like her. Do you like games?
I love games. Would you like to play one?
I'm already playing.
Who did this?
Hide and seek.
Come out, wherever you are.